What's up, folks? Back with another reaction, back with some more ABBA. We're going back to their 1974 album Waterloo, and we're up to the tune Sitting in the Palmtree, or is it a Palmtree? Sitting in the Palmtree. So the definitive article. But no, it makes me think about a very relaxed visual and atmospheric setting. It makes me think about a tropical scene, the idea of sort of sitting and watching the day, maybe moving into night pass. It does make me think about a very relaxed and mellow sort of environment. And again, maybe a tropical environment specifically. Ultimately, it could be just one sort of aspect of a larger story, or it could be, you know, what one sees when one is sitting in a palm tree, what one witnesses, whether that's a sort of physical environment or maybe human interaction, sort of, you know, removed as a sort of observing third party. But yeah, ultimately, not quite sure what to make of the title, but it does set the scene, so let's get it. This is Sitting in the Palm Tree by ABBA on their 1974 album Waterloo. Like in a couple senses, it was sort of what I was thinking. It was a tropical sort of scene, sitting up in the tree watching people walk by, sort of observing them, but also them observing him and sort of like, what are you up there, weirdo? You look like a monkey in a zoo. And he's saying, look, you know, there's only one person who's going to get me down from here, and it's the person that I'm after. And when she tells me what I need to hear, rather than treating me so badly as she normally does, that's when I'll come back down. So it seemed to be sort of what I was thinking, but within a narrative and a bit of sort of like silly or like kind of cheeky sort of visual scene. So yeah, very funny song. One that had a bit less like sort of oomph and energy compared to the first tune, but I enjoy any album that has some variety, and I like an album that also has songs that are maybe like more serious as well as songs that are a bit more like fun, which I mentioned before, the sort of overriding feel I had going through Ring Ring was that it was a sort of really fun album with a lot of like smile-inducing tunes, and this is another one that kind of fits into that. So yeah, looking forward to more of the album. Let me know what you think of this one, and we'll see you next time. Peace.